for this very great and unique occasion, and for this wonderful place that we owe to that great lady, Kay Schaus, I commissioned a work by Alan Hovhannes, a very distinguished composer, an ode to freedom, which you will now hear. In all humility, I would like to thank him for his generosity and trust in dedicating the piece to me. Unfortunately, he is not present with us, but as he watches and listens to us in Seattle, I hope he will be pleased with our performance and your reception. The Ode to Freedom by Alan Hovhannes.